characters are formed depending on the topic. Like, if it's a fantasy one, you would want mermaids, unicorns, and dragons. If it's a horror story, you would want witches, ghosts, spiders, dragons, cocktails, and generally you would have an antagonist and a protagonist, and that's how characters are formed.